When this old world starts getting me down, and people are just too much for me to face, I climb way up to the top of the stairs, and all my cares just drift right into space. On the roof it's peaceful as can be, and there the world below don't bother me. I keep telling you when I come home feeling tired and beat, I go up where the air is fresh and sweet. I'll get far away from the hustling crowds and all that rat race noise down in the street. On the roof, that's the only place I know, where you just have to wish to make it so. Up on the roof, da 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 da. At night the stars put on a show for free, and darling, you can share it all with me. Up on the roof, when this old world starts getting me down, and people are just too much for me to face, I climb way up to the top of the stairs, and all my cares just drift right into space. On the roof it's peaceful as can be, and there the world below don't bother me. Up on the roof.
Thank you to those people commenting. I can see some of those comments coming up. Thank you so much. I'll have a proper read of those later. So that, of course, was Up on the Roof. And of course, the lady that I'm talking about today is Carole King, one of my favourite singer-songwriters that really, I only discovered her music a few years ago. The first song that I found, I think, was You've Got a Friend. And then I discovered more, and several of her songs are in my Songbird show, which some of you might have seen, and some more of you might hopefully be seeing sometime in the next 12 to 18 months too. So I'm going to do a few more, because it's Feels Like 99. I thought I would do a few songs this morning. So if you're there, do give me a wave or a like or a love. Thank you so much, those people that are commenting. Here's another one of my favourites, another slightly haunting one. Here it is. So far away, doesn't anybody stay in one place anymore? It would be so fine to see your face at my door. It doesn't help to know that you're just time away. Long ago I reached for you and there you stood. Holding you again would only do me good. How I wish I could, but you're so far away. One more song about moving along the highway. Can't say much of anything that's new. If I could only live my life my way, I'd rather spend it being close to you.
doesn't anybody stay in one place anymore? It would be so fine to see your face at my door. It doesn't help to know that you're so far away. Yeah, you're so far away. Traveling around sure gets me down and lonely. Nothing else to do but close my mind. I sure hope the road won't come to own me. There's so many dreams I've yet to find. But you're so far away. Doesn't anybody stay in one place anymore? It would be so fine to see your face at my door. It doesn't help to know that you're just time away. Long ago I reached for you and there you stood. Holding you again would only do me good. How I wish I could, but you're so far away. Hey, you're so far away. You're so far away.
Thank you so much, those who are still listening. Please stay with me because I'm going to do a couple more Carole King songs this morning. I was about to say two of my favourites, but actually they're all my favourites, really. So probably two of the most well-known songs. This next one, you might have seen me record this a few times over the lockdowns, including with my neighbour Gary. We did a version of it, which I'll post in the comments. But here is You've Got a Friend, which is a really special one, actually, for lots of reasons. For my lovely friends, York Military Wives Choir sing a lovely version of this one too. So I hope you enjoy this field sing version. Sorry, my bag was just blowing away there in the wind. So I thought I would just put my foot on it to keep it still. There we go.
When you're down and troubled and you need a helping hand and nothing, oh, nothing is going right, close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night. You just call up my name and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer or fall, all you gotta do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. You've got a friend. If the sky high above you should turn dark and full of clouds, and that old north wind should begin to blow, keep your head together and call my name out loud. Soon I'll be knocking at your door. You just call up my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you gotta do is call, and I'll be there. Yes, I will. Oh, ain't it good to know that you've got a friend when people can be so cold? They'll hurt you and desert you. They'll take your soul if you let them. Don't you let them. You just call up my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you gotta do is call, and I'll be there. Yes, I will. You've got a friend. You've got a friend. You've got a friend.
There, one of my favourite Carole King songs there for Field Sing 99, a Carole King special to celebrate Carole King's 80th birthday, which was on Wednesday. So finally, in Field Sing 99, extra long edition, thank you to those who are still watching, I'm going to do a Carole King song which is a big favourite with my Singing For All gang in Easingwell in York. We do it as part of a 60s mashup medley, we call it. It starts up with Up on the Roof and it ends with this great Carole King song, which is Will You Still Love Me Tomorrow? And I hope that you're all singing along with me wherever you are, whether you're outside in a field like me or whether you're at home in the warm with warm hands, unlike me. Here we go. So you can add some shalalas or whatever you like, or just listen. Field Sing 99, the end. Will you still love me tomorrow? Tonight you're mine completely. You give your love so sweetly. Tonight the light of love is in your eyes. Will you still love me tomorrow? Is this lasting treasure or just a moment's pleasure? Can I believe the magic of your sighs? Will you still love me tomorrow? Tonight, with words unspoken, you say that I'm the only one. But will my heart be broken when the night meets the morning sun? I'd like to know that your love is love I can be sure of. So tell me now, and I won't ask again. Will you still love me tomorrow? Will you still love me tomorrow?
Will you still love me tomorrow?
Will you still love me tomorrow? There, that is definitely the last song before all my belongings near my feet blow away and my fingers drop off because they're now made of ice. Oh, there they are, lovely. So thank you so much to everyone who's listened to that prolonged version of Field Sing 99. Do let me know if you've enjoyed it. Yes, nice turtle doves, courtesy of my friends Sally and Catherine. And a lovely scarf from Vicky Howard. There we go. A shout out for those people providing things to keep me warm this morning. So thank you so much. That's been lovely to have so many people watching live this morning, a lot more than usual. So I hope all of you will watch next week, because next week is Field Sing number 100. So next Saturday I'll be celebrating 100 consecutive Saturdays of singing outside in the freezing cold. Absolutely crazy to do this, but it seems that I enjoy it, and it seems that maybe a few other people enjoy watching. So if you do and you want me to carry on, please let me know and I will. I'm definitely doing next week though. I can't stop before 100. So I'll see you next week for Field Sing 100, but from Field Sing 99, bye for now.